gonna stand up. Watch over Alice, revive the fire. What? No, no, no. Interesting. First Android Zoo opens. Canada is still an Android free zone. Interesting. Okay. boy. Cut hair, huh? Can we take the gun back? Yeah, let's take the gun back. Coffee in the laundromat, okay. Convenient scissors. Select a new hair color. Be white haired? Interesting. I'm gonna go with blonde. Oh boy. I still don't really know what those little chips do, or why you can just remove them like that and that you just look exactly like a human. Oh boy.
That's all for now. Free to go.
You've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea. So what do we got here? Bus driver saw it at 2:30. Seen at a convenience store.
It stole wire cutters. There must be a reason.
Wire cutters? What the fuck are you talking about?
I checked the CCTV while you were questioning the clerk. The android was caught on camera stealing them. It had wire cutters, and it was looking for a place to hide.
So, what's your conclusion, Sherlock?
Oh boy.
Maybe it didn't go far.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down.
That's very kind of you, Ralph. But we have to go.
Go?
Yeah, we gotta leave, dude. You're kind of creepy.
No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together, just like a family. You know, the father, the mother, and the little girl.
No, Ralph. We're leaving now. Come on, Alice.
Oh, boy.
The little girl's going nowhere.
Oh, boy.
You're not going to hurt her, are you? We're friends. Remember?
No, Ralph doesn't want to hurt the little girl. He just wants her to eat.
We need to go, dude.
Humans don't eat that, Ralph.
Wrong!
Oh, boy.
Humans eat dead animals, I know that!
Okay. We'll eat together. Like a family.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
We gotta go.
Please, Clara, I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
She said she doesn't want to eat it.
Well, maybe it's not good enough. Maybe she's used to better things. But Ralph did this for her, so she's going to eat!
What?
Go ahead. Eat. Eat!
Oh boy. Anybody home? Okay.
You've seen it, haven't you? I know you've seen it.
Ralph just wanted to be nice. Ralph wanted to help.
Where is it?
You see, right out the back door.
Connor, what's going on?
It's in the area. Call it in. Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
They're over there!
aren't you chasing them then? Like the shittiest cop.
Don't shoot! We need it alive!
Oh boy.
Oh, fuck! That's insane!
Them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.
Oh my God. Oh my God, no. Messed up there, and I was like, are we gonna see Alice get hit by a semi truck? Like, oh shit. On the run. We explored the squat, changed some stuff. Wow. There are a lot of different options for what can happen here. Damn.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
They missed it. Could you spare some change?
Oh yeah? What is that?
Android on the run. Android astronauts to explore Io. That's cool.
Thank you.
No, damn it. I want to read about this. Yeah. Yep.
Sorry. Excuse me.
Do you know where Jericho is?
There it is. Don't you run me over, car. Sure can't. Some fence with some robots behind it. Thank you. Sorry, policeman. Okay. I'm going to find this graffiti. It may just take a year. Seriously, I have to like move the wood thing. That was the secret. Okay. cool. Okay. Okay, I have to hold it. Okay. Sucks. Sure. I lost my super sweet jacket. Androids don't have, like, built-in night vision. There's some doors I can open. I guess I'll start with this one back here. Thank you. don't like how I didn't get anything from any of these three rooms, like... Okay, well, that was fun. Yep, we tried. We tried. It's okay, we tried. We'll try this door first. Andrew, hope you enjoyed your nap, bud. Oh. Okay. Hey there, everybody.
Welcome to Jericho.
Okay. Yeah, this one I felt pretty railroaded. I had a feeling that there was little to no choice in this one. Okay. Gotta have him to tell the story, but... Okay.
Listen, I got a shit hot tip for you. Number 5 in the 3rd. Lickety split. That Philly's one hell of a chaser. You want to flutter?
Last shit hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages, baby.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
Pedro Abdar, unemployed, criminal record for illegal gambling and fraud. Okay. Gary Kay's. Business owner, criminal record, resisting arrest, breach of hygiene regulations. Okay. Our food is prepared by a human. Is that all I can say?
All right, I'm in.
Damn straight. Hey, you won't regret this.
What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program. As if CyberLife thought everything, huh? Here you go.
Extra large soda. Carbonated pineapple passion. 184 grams of sugar. What the hell? Wait, what? Holy shit. 184 grams of soda, that's crazy. Hamburger. Damn. I'm assuming it's just the same thing.
Ah, thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
I'll leave that thing here.
Huh, not a chance. Follows me everywhere. See?
I don't want to alarm you, Lieutenant, but I think your friends are engaged in illegal activities.
Well, everybody does what they have to get by. As long as they're not hurting anybody, I don't bother them.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
This morning, when we were chasing those deviants, why didn't you want me to cross the highway?
Because you could have been killed. I don't like filling out paperwork for damaged equipment.
Double Big Mac calorie count.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Oh boy.
Why do you hate androids so much?
Just going right up the center, huh?
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
CyberLife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
That's amazing.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
Oh boy. Yeah.
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features. I just got a report of a suspected deviant.
Interesting.
It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Hey, Connor.
You ran out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Question the suspect.
Hey, what do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here. But the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Feathers. Pigeon feathers.
If we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops.
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit Police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Oh boy. Find cause of loud noise and confirm suspect.
Jesus, this place stinks.
Well, looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
Suspect cares for wild animals. Military jacket, initials RT.
RT. Probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Rupert
Travis.
The
driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing. I need some fresh air.
Urban Farms of Detroit. Fields in the heart of the city. Recently moved, eh?
Found something?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
Dude loves his pigeons.
Hmm.
the fridge. Suspect doesn't eat.
Ah, Jesus, I hate these things!
Real books. I thought I was the last guy.
LED biocomponent.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
Some crazy scrawls on the bathroom walls. Oh shit, you're hunting Marcus? What? Yeah, the investigator guy was hunting Kara, too. He showed up at that house we were squatting in. She barely made it out by running across the freeway.
Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
Obsessive compulsive writing. Hello there. Opened marker pen, used recently. Disturbed traces of avian fecal matter. Suspect was here recently. Suspect ran to the living room. Recent traces of avian fecal matter, no fingerprints. Okay. Recently broken metal hook. Skid mark recent. Heard us enter. They're in the ceiling.
Feeding these fuckers.
Pigeons! What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Thank you. damn it.